a few years ago, we set up the Deshpande Education Trust so that we can really inspire the people and have them achieve their full potential.
And finally, the whole program is based on experiential learning. So it's not just reading about things, but actually getting out there and doing things. What I've seen is that within 6-7 months when these students come here, they're transformed people. They are confident. They can communicate. They feel like when they see a problem, not only can they look at the problem, but they can do something about it.
Hi, I'm Amit. I'm 19 years old. I came from Nasik, Maharashtra. I haven't an agriculture background.
I'm Rupa from Haveri district. I'm 20 years old. I'm not from agriculture family. My father is a driver, but I like agriculture.
I'm very happy to ready and join this fellowship program. In this fellowship program, I learn some new agriculture things like soil testing, soil treat. I'm very happy to join this fellowship program.
English and communication knowledge and personality development knowledge.
I am Savita. I am from Haveri. Now only I have completed SKC fellowship program. In there I learnt about basic agriculture, English and communication and ICT.
ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ನೀವು ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ನಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ, ಇದು ಕೃಷಿ ಹೊಂಡ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಬೇರೆ ರೈತರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗೈತೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ನನಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ 100 ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗೈತೆ.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಜಾಫರ್ ಅರಳಿಮರದ್ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು SKC ಕೊಹಾರ್ಟ್ 5 ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಾನು ಕಲ್ತಂಥ ಮಾಡ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತಂದರೆ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಅಗ್ರಿ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರೆನರ್ಶಿಪ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಅಳವಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈಗ ಜಾಬ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ ನಂತರ ರೈತರಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಕೊಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ಇನ್ 2010 ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ದಟ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನೋರಿಯಲ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಹೇರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇನ್ಫ್ರಾಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜರ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್.
I am Chetana. I am 24 years old. I done my D.Ed and B.A. I have some teaching experience also. In Akanksha, there is a lot of experiential learning and discussion on the value and philosophy of education. We learn that it's not about us, it's about the community. The role of the teacher is to facilitate learning and curiosity. You can teach anyone anything if they are curious about everything.
My name is Amar Nayak. I am from Raichur. I am 22 years old. I come from farming family. I joined DSF to improve myself and communication skills and knowledge of computers and awareness of the world. Here through leadership exercises, we learn to identify some problems and find solutions in some public spaces. The education system is very broad and confusing, but it helps me in understanding life.
Our whole program has a very unique approach. We brought the entrepreneurial mindset in skill development training, like seeing like an entrepreneur, learning like an entrepreneur, and finding the solution like an entrepreneur. These are the key of our all the trainings.
I am Gurraj from Sirsi. I am 18 years old. I have completed my IT electrician course. Here at DSEP, we work with today's technologies and materials, solar power and air conditioners. In the workshop, we have practical experiences in motor windings, refrigerators and testing processes. Before anything, we learn safety procedures, first aid, how to save the life of a person who had suffered from electric shock. Knowing the policy of best practices, the first step is as important as the last step.
I'm Shubham. I'm 21 years old. I'm from UP. I used to work as a data analyst, but now I'm learning social entrepreneurship and networking in DFP. Activities here have made a huge impact on me, communication skill and mentorship which I receive here. Most of it's about understanding yourself, how to relate to others, understanding other people's point of view, the great understanding of critical thinking. This is such a powerful thing for me. It brought me out of my shell. Here many guest speakers come for training on product management and marketing strategy. Now I feel it's far more possible for me to start my own enterprise.
My name is Aparna. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Hubli. 2 years ago, graduating from BCom was my only plan, thinking I was equipped for the world. So I got a job as an office attendant, but I loved mathematics and that job did not give me the opportunity which I was looking for. Then I thought of strengthening my skills, so I joined DKF. Here at DKF, they pushed me to be far better than what I thought I could be. I learned a lot of things, like a lot of practical things, like using Tally, preparing bank reconciliation statement, and handling cash, everything to do with accounting processes. The rigor is very tough, but that's what I need.
Last year, we have trained more than 1,000 students through our different program. And work ethics is very key part of our all training program, where students get up at 5 o'clock in the morning, do yoga and go through different program. Until 10:30 in the night, they are kind of building their skills.
I'm Sikandar Miranaik. I did a fellowship program, DAP first batch. After the fellowship program, I started SRDS. SRDS working in rainwater harvesting through borewell discharge projects. So far, we have implemented 450 borewells in 5 states: Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Maharashtra, and Punjab.
I'm Rajendra. I'm 22 years old, working here as maintenance and information system administrator. I graduated from Deshpande Swasandhi fellowship program.
Rajendra joining aage 3 months aitu. Chana work maadta idane. Innu 6 months adra ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾನೋ 100% ಆಗ್ತಾನೋ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ನೇನು ಅವನ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹೋಪ್ ಇದೆ.
ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಚಂದ್ರು ಲಮಾಣಿ. ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಪಂಚಾಯತ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾವೇರಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ ಟು ಕೋಹಾರ್ಟ್ 2 ಆಫ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೆಲೋಶಿಪ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್.
ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೆಲೋಶಿಪ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನರ್. ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಾಪರೇಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಲ್ಪತರು ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್.
My name is Akshata Ravi Ambargatti. Now I got job in one of the most leading IT company, that is Infosys.
Because of Kautilya fellowship program, I got a job in Infosys.
Hi, I am Sangmesh. I am working in Nanopink past 2 years. I am a DSAP cohort first fellow. I am working here as a electrical supervisor.
ನಾನು ಕವಿತಾ. ನಾನು ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ನಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ರಾ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿತಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯೆನ್ಸಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಉಪಯೋಗಕ್ಕಾಗಿ.
ಐ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ದೇ ಸೂಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್.
ಐ ಆಫನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಅನ್ಲೆಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಮೇಕರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ರಿಯಲಿ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ how we can realize the making in your dream. So here is a DT who kind of really in the process of makers for making India. Would you like to meet my team? Without their dedication and energy, it wouldn't have been possible. Let's meet them.